Living next to the river, and so we die about.